basic note. Not much.
I just felt something.
Well, this tile does look a little different.
Spread out. Look for similar tiles.
What's in it for me?
A way out, unless you have a better idea. It worked. The platform shifted.
True, but we're not out of this labyrinth yet.
True. We've made progress, though. Let's keep going.
Let's spread out and explore.
Clearly, you have trained well. Interesting light, that. Very bright.
Wonder what it's about.
How fascinating. A new wonder to behold.
Only one way to find out. Come on.
Not so fast. It might be another of them traps, which makes me really nervous.
Today is Messiah's birthday.
Mariake's will be done!
Again.
Touché.
Where are we landing this time?
sword. What a sight. Unbelievable.
What a weird old building.
Guys, I moved 2 steps back and, well, it's gone.
What's gone?
This manor. Something weird is going on.
Story of my life.
Weird gets us money and fame.
And bruises.
Good day to you. My name is Eldorath Smoothtongue, the master's housekeeper. I see you have purloined some of my master's property. Might I suggest you put those trinkets back to where they belong?
Welcome. Please come with me.
Clear skies to you. Where are you taking us?
To the Master, of course.
And who would that be?
That is not for me to say. All will be made plain in good time. I am at your disposal. Please enjoy our hospitality, but please don't abuse it.
Someone abused your hospitality in the past?
Yes. Believe it or not, some creatures can be insufferably rude.
Alas, the world is full of bad manners.
Quite so. Not, of course, that I thought for a second that you would be capable of such discourtesy.
Of course not. And yet, customs being different everywhere, might I ask what would be considered rude here?
Well, my expectations don't exceed those of the Imperial Court.
So, don't piss in the potted plants, then?
Preferably not. Not that it would be the first time. Really? I've seen worse, I'm sorry to say. We have not seen guests of your quality for some time.
Some time? How long, exactly?
Well, it must be... Forgive me. The date eludes me for the moment.
Do you remember some prominent guest?
You were there, Master Case and Axe.
Me?
I remember it distinctly, though your form was somewhat different. But now please follow me. One mustn't keep the Master waiting.
Thank you.
Is it me, or is this place truly spotless?
Must be the spectral servants.
Everything is shiny.
First time I've seen you fascinated by cleaning.
Even the most mundane task can be the expression of true nobility, when done to the fullest.
I shall remind you at next camp, when the dishes come up.
Indeed, those servants would come in handy.
For your Highness's household.
All right, stop your silliness. There is imperial magic active around here. The gem is close, I feel it. And I can't help feeling I am watched.
Let's tread carefully there.
Famous last words.
Spectacular place, isn't it?
Well met, strangers.
Clear skies to you, Master.
Clear skies? An ironic greeting, considering my plight.
Your plight?
That I haven't taken to the skies in a long time. It must have been 1,000 years. I am... How weird. I can't recall my name. Call me Master.
Master of Conjuration?
Yes, yes, yes! The Master of Conjuration! Exactly!
Greetings, old friend.
Why do you call him that?
The crown told me to.
Ah, the crown. Thank you for coming to my rescue. My mind was shattered since the cataclysm. The vanishing of mana left me broken.
Mana was gone?
Of course, after the closing of the rift. That's why I and my siblings were killed or crippled. Kasanux and us, the Masters, along with these deities, we poured everything we had to close and seal that rift.
So the cataclysm is your fault?
It was the price to pay to stop the threat. The Sorakath were, and still, are a menace to Celasta.
And so you took a gamble?
We were born to rule, not to grovel. And we had sworn to protect our people.
You mean your slaves?
Fool! Imperial rule brought order where there was only chaos!
But your empire was destroyed. Who knows how many elves were killed?
Ah, because you believe that Manicallan was an elven empire. Enough about the past. Now I get that you want my gem. But even with his crown, you're not my magister. So if you want it, you'll have to pry it from my dead claws.
Wait till the next one.
What strength!
Stay with us.
I trained hard for this.
Take that.
Next time. You are a valued comrade.
Whoa-ho!
Hold firm. You've endured worse.
I am in your debt, my friend. Success.
more coming your way.
Well done.
Take that! Whoa-ho! You die like the rest!
You're still in the fight, my friend. Most unfortunate, that.
Well struck.
Ha ha!
Modest success.
A real little goblin. Ugh.